David, we're here in the Garden Court of the Bank of England to discuss Solvency II, the new regime for the prudential regulation of European insurance companies that's set to come into force at the beginning of 2016. Why is this new regime so important?
Insurance is an essential part of the economy and everyday life. People rely on insurance for a number of things, whether it's protecting your car against theft or your home from burning down, or for businesses, insuring against risks faced in their day-to-day operations. This makes it important that insurance companies manage their risks effectively. Solvency II is a modernisation of European insurance regulation that should provide greater protection for policyholders and a more resilient insurance sector.
Your article explains that the new regime will change the way that insurers identify, manage, and mitigate the risks that they face.
That's right. Overall, firms will need to take a forward-looking and more risk-sensitive approach than they were required to by the basic European Solvency I requirements. The quantity of capital that firms will need to have to absorb unexpected losses will reflect the fact that risks may arise from both the asset and liability sheet side of an insurance company's balance sheet. This is a more accurate reflection of a firm's risk profile than that of Solvency I.
And the new rules will be largely consistent for insurers operating across Europe?
They will. As well as providing a more consistent level of protection for policyholders, they should also allow insurers to compete and offer their products across the European market.
What are some of the key specific features of the new regime?
In the article, we highlight the move to a going concern regime and improved frameworks for governance, risk management and market disclosures, and various other features that should strengthen the regulatory regime. Solvency II is a very welcome modernisation, but no regulatory system is perfect. And so we also highlight a number of other areas that may need further consideration in future.
David, thanks very much.
Thank you.